Place the chicken, breast side down, onto a chopping board. Using kitchen scissors, cut along both sides of the backbone and remove it. Then, cut along the breastbone and remove. Cut the drumstick and the thigh, also known as the Maryland, from the breast. Cut the breast in half crossways. Then cut the drumsticks from the thighs.